And playing 15, there is an amazing guy. Bates and Sanders, you can use that expression. This is Dion.
You got one here.
He said there's always a crease. Tried to throw it to the hole in the roof.
And didn't reach it.
Not even close.
Yeah, I had the feeling, though, yesterday that he was going to get one of these. When he looked forward, he said, it's just one guy. He said, if he can beat the one guy, he said, there's always a crease, and all he has to do is find it. He was upset with that last punt because Sauerbrunn had a short punt, and he thought he should have had a return then. And knowing Deion Sanders, he said, I'm going to get one the next punt.
Cunningham for the extra point. He is exciting.